Look at this side. There's a girl who is in her school uniform going to school. There you see another girl. There's someone washing a bike. There's only one flower blooming, and there is another flower which is in bud form. This plant has many flowers in spring. Winter is subtle in the warm place where I stay, but you can perceive it. Please describe what mornings are like where you live. If you've traveled to various places, how was morning different? Now you can hear birds chirping. Where I live, we first can hear the crows, then the pigeons, then birds chirping. Ah, look at the sky. Dekho, dekho, paki bar hoyeche. Raper paki bari jay, sokal belar paki abar baire beroy. This is the time when night birds and morning day birds meet. The night birds go home and the morning birds come in. You can hear birds chirping. Pakhi kichimichir korche, raper pakhi chole jacche, ghumote din hoyeche je, ar sokal belar pakhi asche. Dutu ke akashe dekhte paoa jacche, amar camera-y mone hoy na thik dhora porche. So this is something which you can write about morning in your own words, adding your own feelings. I don't see too many people mentioning this. They notice subtle things which others don't mention and include them. That will make your composition, story, novel, poem better. But if you just memorize the usual things and only write them, then your essay will be like one another. Of course, children go to school and people come to deliver milk, bread, eggs. Definitely write that. But when I write this essay, I'll show you how you can write it in a way so that it's innovative. Is not that in the morning milkmen deliver milk. That's boring to read. So I'll teach you that later. And see, one portion of the sky is getting pinker and peachier. একটা জায়গা আকাশের আরো লাল লাল হয়ে যাচ্ছে সূর্য উঠবে. এই যে দেখো কি শুনতে পাচ্ছ, ইউ ক্যান হিয়ার the tinkling of the cycle bell, and the milkman is coming to deliver milk.